Tomorrow morning, Kansas City leaders are taking an important step forward about the future of the airport. KMBC 9's David Hall joins us now live from KCI after speaking with travelers on what they're hoping for. David.
Yes, when it comes to an opinion on the airport, it depends on who you ask and what their experience has been at the airport.
Simple. It's a kind of simple, regular experience. Not too big, but I've seen worse.
Easy airport compared to Denver or Chicago or Phoenix or other airports. It's a pleasure to come home.
We stopped by the KCI airport to see how people felt about their airport. Tuesday morning, Mayor Sly James will join an advisory panel to discuss the future of this location, which connects this area with the rest of the world. Myra Everett just flew back into town and told us her thoughts on this group.
Needs to be quick and efficient. I mean, brainstorming ideas is good, but don't make it complicated where if we do something new, it takes 3 years to get there.
The mayor and the group will try to answer if KCI is the best airport for residents and visitors. And if not, what are some options for the future? Just last month, city leaders discussed a one terminal design and even showed renderings of it. But it's not something Gary Rust wants to see.
I'd say no, because the convenience of having three terminals keeps the congestion down.
And this group will weigh the financial and environmental concerns with the current airport layout and the effectiveness of the three terminal layout. Reporting live from KCI, I am David Hall, KMBC 9 News.
All right, thank you, David. The advisory group says passenger convenience will be a big concern for them.